circus show, acrobatic show with Dieter Bord and Paul. And the show talks about this, about collaboration and competition, and how those two blend together, and sometimes we don't know if we're competing or collaborating. And yeah, and a lot of humor, a lot of acrobatics.
It's gregarious, and gregarious is like the part to, the need to be a part of a group or a flock. And humans are both gregarious and kind of solitary. And we're playing a bit with that in the show. And as well, the gregario, un gregario is in Spanish, the biker in competitions in biking is the one in front, kind of catching the wind and making sure the best one in the team will win. And we thought that was interesting. And so in the creation, we have been working a bit with both those things, I would say. Worked a very long time on it, and in the end we made it. I think we found a very good mix of finding ways into the acrobatics and finding how the relation between us on stage evolves with the acrobatics and with the situations that we put ourselves in the show.
Now it's a lot mixed with theater also, so, and we mix it a lot with what you said, humor and theater clown. So it's very nice to, it's a place where you control the tempo of the situation, it's a place where you can express, it's a place where you can, yeah, where the present is, you're really on the present kind of, there is no, everything has to be done, there's no discussion, it's you just go, and that's a really pleasant feeling also. Why should I keep loving you when I know that you're not the truth? And why should I call your name when you're the blame?
I think what's amazing with being on stage is the possibility to give something to the audience, to inspire and to create magic together. Because it's never the same show, really, it's never the same atmosphere. Like, it all depends on the relation between the people on stage and the audience and how that is working. And when it works good, then it's magic.
I think it's developing. It's gonna keep, I guess, mixing with other arts and melting with all possibilities. And it's hard to imagine, but it's growing everywhere, I think. So it's going to be bigger.
I mean, we really love playing the show, and we've played it now over 100 times. And we want to keep playing the show for sure, for a couple of more years at least, and see where it takes us.
Almost every show we change little details. Sometimes they're bigger and more noticeable. Sometimes it's maybe between us in the intention, and you can maybe not really understand from outside, but it can be a big change on the reaction. And we like to keep it alive